boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Today we are playing, hang on a sec, better, 1942 for the NES, NES, whatever you want to call it. I call it different things on different days. Lucas Barber is over there having a play. You are making a lot of noise. Now, hang on a minute, we were just about to jump into A, as you may have noticed, and I totally bypassed this. We can't leave this. 1942 for the NES. Classic. Let's see how it plays on the NES. So far so good. It's a very faithful conversion. Now, I'm probably not the expert on how faithful this is, but I can certainly have a go. Yeah, I'm just as rubbish at this as I am at the arcade. I have this on my arcade cab. Let's see if I can do a bit better. I have this on my arcade cab. And I got pretty good at it, actually, one night, just playing it a lot. I can't remember much about it, because you can. It's a top-down shooter. It's a very good top-down shooter. And you can kind of tell when a version of it is poor. This isn't poor. This is a good version of it. This feels very faithful. It's even got that weird little whistling thing going on, which I never really understood, but was kind of synonymous with the game. That was coming. I had that coming. Okay, we've got a little bit of sprite flicker going on up there, but it's kind of alright. It's only a little bit of sprite flicker. I mean, you consider how many sprites are blasting around this screen. I know, Lucas Barber. Lucas Barber's bringing me stuff. What's this? What is it? What is it? What could it possibly be? Hang on a sec. Resume. Okay, here we are. Lucas Barber wants to play. This could get interesting. Oh yeah, of course I've been forgetting to use that. That is like, final fight. Spinning kick move, that is your get out of jail free card. That is when I've got an itchy nose. That is when you've got an itchy nose, you hit that, you scratch your nose, and you try not to land on a bullet at the end of it. Hang on. I'm cheating a bit because I've set up on my Xbox pad, because this emulator is really good. I've set up on my Xbox pad the ability to auto-fire on a trigger. And rather than keep tapping, I'm hitting that. And that's making me a bit better at the game, if I'm honest. I've discussed on earlier videos what I did on my own shooter, where to stop it from... To encourage the player not to do that. 82? I shot that. 82 planes. 58%. Let's give it one more go. We got time. Continue. Yes. Can I select my way to it? Oh, I hit start instead, didn't I? Oh, well. That'll do. Here we go. I'm that big white plane there. And those other planes are other planes. Are you helping? Lucas is helping. He's currently pressing the start button over and over. He's pressing something over and over. So do you press that? That's there's a challenge. The play with baby challenge. Oh, okay. You're getting into that pad.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright.
What are you doing down there, little one? He is trying to take control of my pad. And sliding down the armchair. Come here. There. Ready? Ready? Steady. Let's go. You just press around the buttons. You do realise if you press that big button in the middle, you will start off my steam engine. My steam front end. And that will be the end of this video. That's probably how this video is going to end. Earlier, he pressed it to start my steam front end and then hit the shutdown system button, which it amazes me that the steam front end has the power to do that. And it just turned off the computer. Wow, ta da da. It's power up. Yeah, use that one. That little analog pad. That doesn't affect gameplay at all. It's the one. We're doing alright. Hey, we're doing quite well here, you and me. Yeah. I know, we're doing well, aren't we? We're kicking butt. Taking names. He's obsessed with the... Oh! That was me. He's obsessed with the analogue pads. Which is cool, because it kind of keeps him out of the way of the controls. Alright. We'll call this the last go, and then we'll take you to bed, eh? Isn't Daddy amazing at this game? Isn't he amazing? When you... Oh, did you do that? Did you do that? What are you doing again? Oh, you found the button, have you? Yeah. That was the insta-death button. Yay! The end. All done. Look how we did. Now, we'll call it a day there. This is 1942 on the NES, played by Lucas Barber and me. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching.
I can see bed.
Bedtime. Okay, bedtime.